as she gets over half now. Charles going on the rook, kicks it. Extra one to Shields in the corner. That falls. Here's Petty, works off Gustafson, who also had a cup of tea here with the Mystics last season. Diggins-Smith kicks it. Sims three. She knocks it in.
Who has been disruptive with a hand in the face and getting deflections and pieces of her shot inside.
Skylar Diggins-Smith gets that to go. Mercury now with a two-point lead. Coach.
Probably good in that situation. You hate to see that happen, though, after that kind of situation. And now you see the entire Phoenix bench showing their muscles.
Christy, I'll take five of this in the finals.
I love it.
Diggins-Smith spins, gets that to go as the half comes to an end.
Taurasi has seen both Clark and Atkins as her match defensively.
Diggins-Smith, pull up. She gets that to go. Rui Machida into the ball game. Cloud will get a break. Turner, now Diggins-Smith. Hits another three. Diggins-Smith works off Charles. Pump fake. Charles gets that to go.
It's all about staying connected on any screening actions here and boxing out.
Quick touch pass. Diggins-Smith behind the back. Count the bucket and the foul.
Tough bucket by Skylar Diggins-Smith behind the back, creating space with Clark backing up. You see what the idea was, but just didn't have the body balance on that one. Austin missed an opportunity on a mismatch inside.
Petty the three. She connects. Atkins over to Clark. Hines Allen came back, taken away by Diggins-Smith. Diggins-Smith count the bucket and the foul.
All the way, full speed to the rim. And watch right here, she got crafty with it. She saw that Atkins would probably.
Turner inside Charles, kicks it. Sims, Diggins-Smith. Pull up.